Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of the number 4 to 8. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be checking with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 4 to 8 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even. So we'll divide it and we'll be having 2, 1, 4. Now, is this 2, 1, 4 further divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is still even. And we'll be having 1, 0, 7. Now, is this 1, 0, 7 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. And on that, 1, 0, 7 is also a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself. That is 1, 0, 7. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing. That is, prime factors of 4 to 8 is equals to whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 107. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 4 to 8. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.